Hello friends, welcome. Welcome to your Reiki and ASMR session. I'm Neil Cooper, a Reiki master, healer and practitioner, and also a teacher of Reiki, although I take on very few students at the present time. That's it, my friend. Just relax. Unwind. Let all your muscles go limp and relaxed. Well done, my friend. Welcome to your healing session or the ASMR. Just relax and enjoy yourself. We'll take you to that better place, where it's calm and relaxed, where all your anxiety and stress or any ailments just dissipate and disappear as your body relaxes, as your mind relaxes, all your muscles going limp and relaxed, healing you, imparting this energy from the universe, or God if you prefer, or both, to you, my dear friend. How are you doing today, friend? Will you just relax and enjoy this lovely session with me, helping you to heal, helping you to relax, let go, and your mind begins to still, listening to my voice, helping all that tension to dissipate, so that you may be in a more balanced and harmonistic state, my friend. That's it, just relax now. You can take in a nice deep breath if you want to, taking in a few deep breaths, breathing in positive energy, expelling all the darkness, all the anxiety as you breathe out, breathing in good energy and blowing out all the built-up soot and smoke in your life. Well done, friend. Just going to sign in the Reiki symbols to distantly heal you. The master symbol also has all the symbols within it and the distant healing symbol. First off, the mental emotional symbol. Say hey. Say hey key, say hey key, say hey key, and we super empower that with the chakra, the power symbol. Chakra, chakra, chakra. And push that in, my friend, into your mind. And it travels to your emotions and to your heart. Now the power symbol to put the power of Reiki on you. Chakra, chakra, chakra. And push that in. And push it into your heart chakra. Put the power of Reiki on you, the key to Reiki. And lastly, as a master, I can sign in the master symbol, which represents bright, shining light of Reiki, the ultimate power, the ultimate level of healing. And that will also help distant healing to work through this media at any distance, at any time, because it negates time and distance. There is no time. There is no distance. I am here with you. You are here with me. And I am healing your energetic body and supplementing it with life force energy, universal life force energy that we call Reiki. Rei, universal, and Ki, life force energy, or Chi energy, life force energy. And relax most deep. Letting go of all tension, letting go of all anxiety and stress, letting go of all your worries and cares. Well done, my friend. Drifting deeper and deeper into a less aware state. And we, my friends, we understand your suffering. We have been there too. And we have nothing but love for you. Nothing but care for you, my friend. We know you suffer. And we want to help you with our love and compassion. Because we care for you, friend. We care what you're going through in life. We want to do our best to help you. So I call in my spirit guide and past life wife, Su Ling. That's her Chinese name. And she's had four lives here. And in her last life, she was Japanese. And that's how she looks, a beautiful Japanese lady. All dressed up in her kimono with her hair up and flowers in her hair, or ornaments in her hair. And she is on the highest plane man has achieved in the spirit realm, and is an immensely powerful healer. And she will heal you too if you're open to that. So welcome the healing from myself. And from Su Ling, my spirit guide, if you're open to it, or experience the tingles all around you over your head, intense, pleasurable tingles. That's it, my friend. Enjoy yourself. Find that pleasure and relaxation. And relax. Really letting go. Finding that place you want to be. Finding that state you wish to be in. Relaxing, drifting off to sleep, if you want to go to sleep. We begin to remove the negative, depleted, dark energies from your being, drawing them to the surface, helping them release, my dear friend.
And if you shed a tear, my friend, it's okay. It's okay to cry. It's okay to let your emotions weep. It's okay to release to me. You cannot overload me. Whatever your problems, surrender and give them to me. Let me take them away, my friend. Do not be burdened by these things. Just release them. Let them come out of you, into my hands, and they'll be channeled back up to the universe, reused and cleansed. Give up all your problems to me. Let me draw them away from you and supplement you with good energy. That can only be used for good, Reiki. It is a beneficial energy only. You cannot harm somebody with this energy. It's life force energy. It heals and energizes and supplements your body. And that is to allow you to self-heal, for we are mere channels. We can heal you to an extent, but once the energy is with you, you heal yourself, if you're ready to do so. If you're not ready, then it will only help to a degree. But if you want to surrender and give up your problems, it really can help you to self-heal, my friend. But you have to let go. Well done, that's it, friend. Really enjoy that beautiful sensation of energy. Warm and comforting like a big blanket. A cocoon of energy surrounding your aura and wrapping you within it, coming inside you, into your being, into your energy body, cleansing your chakras, cleansing your meridian energy highways, and blocking you for the free flow of energy. We heal over your head, over your crown chakra, violet, cleansing that chakra, my friend, cleansing and clearing, and over your brow, pulling out any dark energy and throwing it to one side, asking the universe to take it away and cleanse and reuse it. And your throat chakra, my friend, your voice box, cleansing and clearing. And your heart chakra, green, your emotional center, cleansing and clearing for the free flow of energy. And letting that energy go through your meridian energy highways of your energy body. Cleansing and clearing the meridians for the free flow of your blood, for the free flow of your energy, which allows for self-healing. Your solar plexus chakra, your intuitive gut feeling chakra, that little voice that speaks to you, its wisdom. When we experience other people with this chakra, it gives us a feeling about them. This is how we read other people or situations with this chakra.
your sacral chakra, your sexual, reproductive and creative chakra, cleansing and clearing, and lastly in the base of your spine, your root or base chakra, your connection to the earth, the chakra of security, of stability, of connection to the physical life. Well done, my friend. We'll let that energy cleanse you and cleanse your aura that can go out a few feet above and around your body. Cleansing, clearing, all the way down to your feet, allowing it to cleanse the earth star chakra below your feet, and flow through the meridians wherever it needs to go, healing the secondary chakra, and cleansing your soul star chakra above your crown chakra. Cleansing and clearing, harmonizing and balancing, my friend. Relax, relax. Let your mind become still and empty. All the racing thoughts begin to dissipate as your mind deeply relaxes, letting go, letting go, letting go. Well done. Your whole being is so limber, relaxed. Feel yourself going deeper, almost into a sleepy state, or entering into sleep, allowing yourself to most deeply relax, feeling feelings of peace and relaxation. As this energy soothes you, any troubles you have, just soothing and soothing your mind, your heart, your being, helping any upset, helping any sadness dissipate within you, be drawn away. That's it, my friend. Really let go now. Allow this beautiful, colorful energy, this healing balm, to permeate the deepest levels of your mind, the deepest levels of your body and your energy being, helping you to harmonize. We're just going to ground you. We draw in the Raku, the grounding symbol. Raku, Raku, Raku. I'm going to deeply ground you and hold your shoulders. Helping you to form a very harmonized connection to the earth. A deep connection. And the good energies of the earth and the nature rises up within you to harmonize and balance you.
and any negative energy drains away down these roots I've grown out of your feet into the earth, helping you to harmonize and balance. And love surround you, love of spirit, love of myself, a beautiful pink energy of love, like rose quartz, resonating around you, permeating through your aura, entering into your heart, your mind, your body. Love is a great healing force. It harmonizes and balances us. Nice and gently relaxing. It's such a comforting feeling when you're being loved. And I, my friend, am loving you as a fellow brother, as a caring person, because it is my greatest wish to help you, to heal you, to make you feel so lovely energies, with all those lovely tingles. Can you feel it? Can you feel the force? The force of energy of Reiki. For we are masters of this energy. We can impart it at the highest power, because Reiki masters are connected to the source energy most fully. So we can send it to you at the mastery level, which is the most powerful of all Reiki healers. And we are taught transmits this energy to you, and it helps you, my friend, to relax and welcome the healing. Pulling dark energies out of you, my friend. All the way down to your feet. Any disharmonies of your back or your neck or your head. Any headaches, migraines, whatever you might suffer. Because Reiki is given holistically. We heal the being as a whole. Physically, mentally and emotionally. And energetically or spiritually, for Reiki is spiritual healing or energy healing as you prefer. And feel that love emanating, pulsating to you, my dear friend, to you. Welcome that energy. Welcome that love to to help you reside in peace, to help you relax and find that really beautiful sensation of deep, loving relaxation, helping you to feel better, my friend. Helping you to feel better. And I can feel your aura. I feel the resistance of your energy field as I touch it. Brightening and cleansing your aura and energy field. Well done, my friend. Keep relaxing now. Drifting off to that lovely place. And we care for you, my friend. We want to heal your woes, all your troubles. So that you can feel happy and free. And if you have chronic inflammation, if you have infections, we do our best to help your joints and your being. Anything that is troubling you, any disharmony of your being. For Reiki is energy that goes to your energy, but it transmutes to heal the body, the brain, the mind, the being, the energy body. So it heals all things. It doesn't always cure them, but it will give aid. It will help in the ways it can, my friend. If you're open to it, and if you're not, just enjoy what you can of this video, my voice, or the ASMR tingles over your head, down your neck and back, over your shoulders, down your being. You're doing a great job of relaxation there. If you go to sleep, that's okay. When you go to sleep, the healing works at a deeper level. And sometimes Reiki puts some people to sleep just so that it can do that. Access your being on an unconscious level. And you'll still be able to listen to this video even if you go to sleep, because your subconscious is still listening and enjoying, hopefully. Ah, that's so good, isn't it? Just to really let go. Really. Going into the most relaxed state of being that you've ever been in, hopefully. Really relaxed. Such a beautiful feeling of stillness coming over you. Your whole body residing in peace. And comfort, for we are here to comfort you, my friend, and tend to your needs, yes, while you're here with me, friend. My time is yours, here to heal you to the best of my ability. And I always do. I give you 100% of my attention and love. Because the Reiki flows. And it knows where to go. It is naturally drawn to any need or disharmony of the energy body, which reflects any mental, emotional, or physical needs. So it heals you holistically, knowing how to do that best. For we do not have to direct it. It knows where to go itself. Sometimes we direct it a little, but we know Reiki is intelligent and finds all your healing needs. And relax, my friend. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel the force? The energy, the tingles, the warm sensations of energy flowing through you. Beautiful colors in your mind's eye of the Reiki energy. The colors you need, any color it could be. Feeling oh so peaceful. Allow yourself to relax and go more deeply. Less and less aware of your surroundings, really zoning out into that healing sensation and mode. Being receptive. The ASMR, or the healing, or the voice, my friend. Nice and relaxed now. All this love is flowing from soothing and myself to you. Because we love you. We do love you. Of course we do. We care for you. We care for your personal needs, your personal attention. We want to give you the best session you've ever had. We want you to enjoy it. We want it to help you relax and heal. At the end of your day, or during your day, or if you can't sleep at night, really helping you to drift off into that happy, nice state. Because we care for you, friend. When I go into the healing mode, I do my best for you, to help your every need. If you just want to relax, or you want the healing, or you enjoy the tingles, just relax and really soak it up.
in sleep or drifting off to sleep, just allow yourself to continue. After a Reiki session, you can have releases, even a disturbed night's sleep sometimes, as it draws all that negative energy away from you. To be released, you see, Reiki helps you to self-heal and release anything that's a burden to you, that's a problem to you. It helps you release physical pains and suffering, mental, emotional pains and suffering, trauma, abuse, anything. It will draw it to the surface to be released the next morning. And it can feel uncomfortable as you release these toxic energies from your being or thought patterns. But once they're released, once they go, you feel so much better for it. Because Reiki aids you to self-heal, my friend. So just give up anything toxic in you, any toxic energy, suffering, thoughts. Let them be drawn out. Reiki is like a poultice that draws those energies away to help you release and be free. As we draw these energies out of you. We just cleanse them and ask the universe to cleanse them and take them away. We put white light energy in you. Because when we remove energy from you, we must put good energy back. Taking away negative energy. Replacing it with white light of Reiki energy, with all colors within it. Let yourself drift away. Just drifting in your mind. Your whole body becoming lighter. As this energy lifts away darkness, your body's feeling lighter, your heart is relaxed, your breathing is coming and becoming more relaxed, more free, any chest ailments or problems just being healed. Allowing your lungs to fill with good air. Nice, slow, deep breaths. Your heart slowing to a nice, gentle beat. Your veins and arteries opening and cleansing. Allowing the energy to go to joints and bring blood flow there to heal. For blood is a healing and cleansing force. And if you suffer any mental problems, post-traumatic stress disorder, this can help you release those burdens. Or if you had PMT, any mental needs, any physical needs, any energetic needs, we heal you, my friend. Release, release, release everything depleted and toxic within you. If it is people giving you these problems, we sever these connections around you. Severing the connections to negative people and situations in your life, breaking those psychic cords and healing them closed so they do not reform.
Well done, friend. Well done. Keep relaxing now, feeling all your burdens lifted away now, free, free as a bird flying high in the sky, lighter than air itself. Within your energy body, it's just floating inside, energized and brightened with energy Reiki light.
Nice and relaxed now.
Having a peaceful sleep or deep relaxing time. Harmonizing and balancing. Well done, my friend. Really enjoy your session of deep, deep, deep relaxation, of tranquility. Really making you feel nice and loved and harmonized and happy. Rebalancing your entire life to help you feel more vibrant and energized.
Well done, my friend. You have done so well.
Because we have to learn to let go and relax. Really letting go. I'm going to start to close you down now, which we must do after the healing, for it opens you up over your crown and aura. Closing your energy system, dimming it down to a normal state, for it never fully closes. And your brow, closing and dimming your energy body, and your throat, and your spirit or energy body, and your heart, closing to a normal state, your chakras, your solar plexus, closing to a normal state. Your sacral closing to a normal state. Your root the same. And all the way down your legs and below your feet. And closing your aura. Closing you to a normal state. And sealing in the healing. Chakra, and just holding that over your heart chakra to seal this healing in, so may it may continue for up to 3 days, continuing to heal you and harmonize and balance. Now we ground you, Raku. Push that in over your heart and hold your shoulders and ground you back and give you a reconnection to the earthly vibration, reconnecting you to the earthly energy and nature, helping
helping you to come back to the here and now, to continue sleeping, relaxing, or being present in this earthly moment and time. Well done, my friend. Thank you for coming for this session with me. I send you my love and blessings. Love and light to you. Neil.